all engines go, yo, I'm ready for blast off. We've been in the building, they're looking for car spots. I got the pedal to the metal and a monster truck. Tank and a monster rush. I just jump to the front like a dragon Daytona with a super fat 28 Jack Crayola. I color the canvas, the tycoon of my tunes. I fly through like a typhoon at high noon. I'm a runaway slave on a runaway train, trying to turn pain to a summer day rage. Motherfuckers make way, cause I spit like a shotgun. I'm here to stay like a bitch, like a top gun. Before you dare to dream to be bigger than supersonic sunset lights, scenery flipper, the stereo slideshow, blazing like.
Morning. First vlog of the series. Starting at home with Alex. Everyone knows him. It's the first day of the holidays, which I'm pretty happy about.
First day of the holidays.
Oh, that term was a doozy.
Yeah, it was.
But yeah.
Oh, you know, you gotta look forward to Christian studies next year.
Oh my
year.
God, no. Mm. I'm so happy I'm not doing that anymore.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
Yeah, today we're just gonna head out to ADRENO so we can grab some last minute supplies for Kira.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Especially because he lost his shit, and so we have to go find his shit. But that's okay, because ADRENO was like, you go there and you just want to spend money.
Also, you want to spend time there. It's ADRENO.
Yeah, it is.
We could spend so much time there.
We could spend like a whole day there.
A day would work.
If we had food, we could do it.
We could. Yeah. Just like I studied it really.
Seven burritos and we just sit in the store.
It's like bring sleeping bags and a sleeping mat, just like camp out. But yeah, that's about it.
And so we're using the ADRENO stuff to go down to Kira next week.
Yeah. And
pull and get her.
You'll see more of that. Because what I'm going to do is this is going to be the first of a bunch of holiday vlogs. Because my normal like school life is boring as all hell.
Mate, everyone's school life is boring.
So yeah, so it's like
you have no
life. So I'm just gonna do it during the holidays. So and Tom told me to give it a go, so that's what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, that's about it. Let's see you in the next section.
Cool.
Getting down to the bus stop at the moment. We'll be there soon.
Old man, Greg.
Okay, we just got down to the bus stop, waiting for the bus. I think we might have missed it though, so fuck me. Yeah, I'll update you when we get there.
Yeah.
Can I get 1, 2, 480. Oh, good. Good. Going to the news agent to recharge the go-kart.
I just, can I just put $20 in my yogurt?
Please? Yeah, sure.
Great time. What do you get next? $20 in my yogurt?
20? Jeez.
Dude, I...
He's rich today.
I'm not.
I burned through money on the ghost cards. For a week. It's amazing how fast it goes down.
I know. They're hungry cards.
Yeah. I just like... like, okay, I'm going to put $50 on it so I don't have to recharge it for a while.
Yeah.
Next week. But like, yeah. What?
Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm going to eat some gum.
Okay. Get some gum.
Well done.
Thank you much, Lee.
No worries. Thank you.
At the South Bank Cultural Centre station, transferring to some other bus to get the ADRENO. We made it to ADRENO.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting myself a weight belt.
And
then we're going to spend the next 4 hours here. Okay, just filling yous in, we left the ADRENO,
how long ago? About 20 minutes ago.
No way, man. We left the ADRENO at 12, it's quarter to one. So we left the ADRENO at 12, it's quarter to one now. We just had some, just like a snack for lunch, just to keep us from getting hungry. And we're at Queen Street Mall.
Yeah,
it is packed here, there's people.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, we don't really have a plan. We're probably just gonna walk around for a bit and then head back home. Cheers. So we made it home. I'm doing the folding and Alex is chopping onions and we're gonna have a really tasty dinner, which I'm looking forward to. It's also raining outside, which is pretty cool. I like rain. We have guests. I'm gonna leave the camera down here. So, I'm not gonna be filming. I'll talk to you later.
I guess I gotta sign off this fucking vlog then. Alex is asleep over there. I'm the only one up, and I forgot to film anything between whatever I said last and now. So, I guess this is me. Oh, someone Snapchat me. This is me saying goodnight. Hope you enjoyed this first vlog. There's gonna be more, so if you think it gave you cancer, then please go to the hospital ward and get that treated so you can come back and get more cancer. Yeah, sounds good. Have a good one, guys. Bye.